called Big Shoes. Featured Dylan Taylor on bass, Mike DeMonte on drums. We're going to do another original tune written by Dylan. It's called The Devil I Know. PayPal button. The kitty was light last week. Here we go.
Thank you.
Something like that. It was better in the other key. So I like that tune. So now I'm gonna tell you a joke. It's a foul joke. So if you got any little kids or if you're offended by foul language, look away. This is hideous. What's the difference between a musician and a pig? Well, a pig won't stay up all night to fuck a musician. He could have did a rim shot. Here's another one. Three nuns, they die, and they go to heaven. And St. Pete says, okay, you know, you've led a good life. Now, if you could have sex with any man that you want, it's okay. So the nun says, well, Tom Selleck. Poof, Tom Selleck appears, and they go off and have wild sex. Second nun says, okay, same thing, you know, could go back to Earth. You can have sex with any man you want. You know, just tell me who it is. Lady says, the nun says, Frank Sinatra. Poof, she goes back. She has wild sex with Frank Sinatra. The third nun says, well, who would you like to have sex with? And she says, Jimmy Bruno. St. Pete says, well, why would you poose that? Why would you pick him? He says, because when I was alive on Earth, it's all I kept hearing all day was, fuck Jimmy Bruno, fuck Jimmy Bruno.
Thank you.
PayPal button. Look, you got two good jokes to, you know, it's worth something. You know what I mean? Hey, how'd you all like the debates? What a shit show. Okay. Now we're going to play Ode to Your Sister's Ass. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just looked on YouTube. I see people talking. Did I any requests? Because we've got time for one more tune.
Unit 7.
Well,
and, what else?
We did a lot of blues already. Bruce. Teacher Bruce. I had a Japanese student. He called me one time. Yeah, well, you don't want to end with a slow tune.
Do the funk
version. Yeah, that, we didn't do that. I couldn't get that right.
Caravan.
Not much to that.
Iron Man.
Man.
What were we going to do, Voyage?
We were going to do Voyage, yeah. Or could do an NPR version.
Voyage?
NPR, I heard them. Marty Moskowin, of all people, she interviewed like everybody, you know, every great jazz musician in the world. I guess they must need money now because they did like tiny desk concerts. Okay, I mean, you can't make this shit up.
We should do that.
Yeah, and it's over 6,000 applicants, okay? Here's who won. Was a girl with a guitar, with a capo, and this is what she sang. I'm gonna do this.
Yeah. You want me to hold the microphone?
Yeah.
The opinions expressed on this video do not necessarily reflect those of the management.
Here's what she sang. This is a song about my life. But she did that for 8 minutes. My life sucks. It really sucks. My car wouldn't start. That's why my life sucks.
Feelings?
No, that's another one. Yeah, another girl. I like
it. I'm not getting along now.
Fuck your feelings. Fuck your feelings. Okay. It's another one.
Here, take the microphone. You're talking or
not? Yeah, that wasn't. Yeah, sure. Now watch the PayPal money come up, right? All right. That was the back pickup, by the way. All right. Let's. I don't know, five o'clock whistle.
Let's play it anyway.
Let's see. We didn't do Out of Nowhere.
We didn't.
Let's do a bossa nova.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it has the same notes as all those other tunes. They're just in different order. And we'll see you next. What time next week? Do we know?
We can pick it up if you want.
Yeah. What time you want next week? What's your schedule like? Okay, we'll see you next Thursday. We'll be on time next week, though. It's my fault, because I went outside. I had to smoke a carton of cigarettes before I play. So I made everybody late, but I'll be on time. I'll smoke the carton of cigarettes on my way here. Okay, this is Out of Nowhere, and then we'll see you next week. And thanks for tuning in. Mike DeMonte on drums, Dylan Taylor on bass, Val on sound and cameras. She's completely naked, boy. Does she look good? All right, out of nowhere. Thank you. good way to end. The chord fell out of the guitar. Okay, see you next week. Mike DeMonte, Dylan Taylor, me. Send money. And we'll see you next week. Thanks for tuning in. Good night.